Hey, babe, congratulations. We love you. Me and the girls are super proud of you. I know it's been a hard one, all those sleepless nights, but hey, you're getting it done. Congratulations, babe, my little nerd. I love you. Di, mamá. Junta, mamá. Di, mamá.
Mamá.
Amo.
Amo.
Mucho.
Hey, mami, aquí estamos para felicitarte. Nos pidieron un pequeño video. Aquí estamos, nos lo pidieron bien tarde. El glamour se quedó atrás. Pero lo importante es esto, de que nada más queremos felicitarte, desearte lo mejor a ti y a tu familia. Dios quiera y termine los logros que empezaste. Y aquí estamos para apoyarte. Dele para adelante, mija.
Mija, quiero decirte con todo cariño y con todo mi amor de que has sido una mujer muy grande para ti, para tu familia y a lo que estás logrando. De veras, sinceramente, me siento orgullosísimo de ser tu padre y darte lo mejor que puede ser. Lo mejor, te deseo todo lo mejor con todo mi amor, con yo y tu mami. Aquí estamos, y te deseamos todo lo que tú puedas lograr. Aquí estamos para soportarte. Te felicito y ojalá y sigas para adelante más y más y más. Bye, mija.
Evelyn, pues nada más para felicitarte por tu logro que hiciste de llegar a tu graduación. Y pues, ¿qué más te podemos decir? Que estamos orgullosos de ti.
Pero no llores. Deja de llorar, deja de llorar. Evelyn, muchas gracias por lograr lo que te propusiste. Siempre yo confié en ti y sigo confiando en ti porque eres una mujer de carácter. Que lo que te propones lo logras. Así me gusta que sean las mujeres. ¿Eh? Tú sabes bien que no te barbeo ni nada, pero debes de hacerlo así siempre. Te felicito. Primero que todo, por ser madre de dos pininías bien hermosas. Y felicitaciones por tu logro. Y pienso yo que vas a seguir para adelante todavía más. Gracias y felicidades.
Sister, felicidades, mi bebita chula. Hoy te gradúas, mi amor. Quiero que sepas que estoy bien orgullosa de ti. Quiero que sepas que para mí eres una mujer ejemplar, aunque seas una niña menor que yo. Me encanta tus aspiraciones. Me encanta que atiendes a Jesús muy bien, a las niñas, y aparte tomas tus estudios muy en serio. Quiero que sepas que te amo. Que lo que necesites, aquí siempre voy a estar como siempre lo he estado. Que Dios te bendiga siempre, tu carrera, tu vida, tus hijos, tu matrimonio, todo de ti. Te amo tanto y Dios te bendiga, mi amor. Te amo. Y felicidades otra vez.
Congratulations, Evelyn. You're one step closer to accomplishing your goal. I'm super proud of you. It's not easy being a full-time mom, a full-time wife, and a full-time student, and then still get the grades that you do. I'm super proud of you for being so devoted in everything that you do. You're such a great person, and I know that great things are coming your way. We have all the greatest expectations of you, and you know that you have our full support, pushing you and cheering here behind you always. We love you, and congratulations!
Hey, Evelyn. So I want to start off by congratulating you on this big accomplishment. You know that we're all so proud of you, super proud of you. Don't ever look back. Keep reaching for the stars. You know that you have a big, big support system and your family and your friends love you so much. I know it can get so overwhelming. I know it's hard to be a full-time mom, a full-time wife, but know that you're really, really appreciated. And God bless you. Know that I love you so much and thank you for always being there. You're going to go far. I know it. I love you.
Hey, gorda, felicidades. Today you're a step closer to finally achieving your goal of becoming a teacher. And I hope you know that we're always going to be here to support you. And I just want you to know within yourself that obviously everything you do, you make it happen. And I'm so proud of you. I'm lucky to call you my sister. I love you so much. And you know that whatever you need, I'm here for you. Te amo, gorda.
Congratulations, Evelyn. I'm so proud of you. I'm going to buy something for you.
Hey, gordita, I just wanted to tell you congratulations. I know that it wasn't easy. I know that you sacrificed a lot of your time, a lot of your energy, but look where it got you. But I just want to say congratulations. Sigue para adelante, gordita. I'm very proud of you.
Hi, Bea. I'm really proud of you, and I miss you.
Congratulations, Evelyn. I hope your graduation was good.
Hi, Evelyn. Congratulations. You did it, and it's pretty cool because you're going down in history, too. Because coronavirus. But all seriousness, congratulations. Super proud. And super lucky to have a role model like you in my life, along with all my other ones. And thank you for being you, and thank you for showing me that anything is possible, because you're doing it, raising two babies and going to school. So congratulations, you rock.
Hey Evelyn, congratulations on your accomplishment today. I want to wish you nothing but the best. And may God bless you today and always in the bright future that waits for you. I love you and I'm extremely proud of you.
Hey Evelyn, I just want to say I am super duper proud of you. This is a big accomplishment. You're one step closer to becoming the great teacher that I know you're going to be. We are all super proud of you. Sorry that we can't be there with you physically, but you know we're always there supporting you 100%. Keep that hard working ethic that you have, stay devoted, and we love you, and I hope you really like this video and the way that I look too.